and Walmart. A bad boy who was so cute. I loved his hugging. I loved his kissing. As we sat in his little white coupe, he said gently, confidentially, "How much do you love me?" Well, I thought a while, and then I smiled, and this is what I told him nervously.
But it's your right.